You guys all well. So today, as you can tell, I'm doing the Harley Quinn makeup tutorial. I'm so excited for this video. This is a collaboration with my boyfriend over on his channel. He is Joker, as you saw in the intro. I think his costume is absolutely sick. So you guys have to check out the video we did over on his channel as well. I'll leave it down in the description as well as on screen somewhere here, so you guys can check it out and see the second part of this video. If you guys love this look, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe just down below. And without further ado, let's just jump right into the video. So the first product I'm going to be using is the NYX Pore Filler to prime my face so that my skin is all nice and smooth and ready for our foundation. Now, Harley Quinn has sometimes really pale skin that's almost white, but for the sake of this makeup looking more like in the movie, I'm going to opt for a more natural looking pale skin tone using the L'Oreal True Match Foundation in shade Ivory. So once you have your even pale complexion, you want to set this in place with a translucent powder. The one I'm using is called Primed and Poreless and it's by Too Faced. Moving on to the contour, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Master Contour Kit. So I'm just using the first step, which is the contour shade, and applying this into the hollows of my cheeks to make them look a little bit more defined. Once my skin is all done, I'm now moving on to the eyes, which is the most exciting part. And for this, I'm going to be reaching the NYX Ultimate Bright Shadow Palette. So the first thing I'm doing is I'm taking the pink shadow from this palette and I'm applying this very messily onto my right eye, and I'm smoking this out into a bleeding effect as if Harley Quinn was crying. That's what the makeup looks like in some of the movie scenes, so I thought I would replicate this one. And now for the blue eye, you are ultimately repeating the same step as you did with the pink eye. Now that the eyeshadow is done, we can move on to the eyeliner. And for this, I'm going to be using the Maybelline New York Master Precise Felt Tip Liner. And with this, I'm going to be creating a thin winged liner. Once my winged liner is complete, I'm now going to add some mascara to my lashes. And the one I'm going to use today is the Maybelline New York The Falsies Push-Up Angel Mascara. This is the new one. To complete the makeup with Harley's signature red lipstick, I'm going to be using the Urban Decay in Rocksteady. So now that the makeup look is complete, all there is left to do is add the finishing touches, which are Harley Quinn's face tattoos. On her right cheek, she has a black tattooed heart as well as the word rotten on the side of her jaw. So I'm going to be recreating this with the Maybelline New York Master Precise Felt Tip Liner. And that is the makeup look complete. Now all there is left to do is grab my Harley Quinn jacket, my baseball bat, find my Joker, and we can take on Gotham City. So that was all for my Harley Quinn makeup tutorial. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please be sure to give it a huge thumbs up for me. Also, make sure you guys check out Matt's video. He did the Joker over on his channel, so make sure you check that out. P.S. All my costume details will be down below, so you guys can check that out and you can recreate this whole look. And this bat I actually made myself. I just got a plain bat and just basically sharpied all this on. It was actually pretty easy to do. So if you guys are thinking of doing this for Halloween, just make one yourself. It's so easy. But that is all for my video. I hope you guys liked it and I'll see you very soon in my next one. Bye! Today I thought I would do the famous texting lyric prank video on my boyfriend. Think it's best we go
our separate ways. Oh my god, I can't send it. I can't. I actually can't. Okay.
Send.